Strings. Strings and things?
Strings and things.
Now, there's a whole range of strings and things called strings and things.
Strings and things.